Salaam alaikum baade mo nga mo be konta ma to nal konta wala ani bi anal baade ma lo sude man cham ko ko jangete ay no bi political bi YouTube channel e di nga mi sote ali wala mon baade ma di mo ta Musa Seydi sallamu Musa Seydi Seydi la ala yamaro to nal ko ma ko mo dalo min be ka ko ko dimola ani United Democratic Party dimola ani bi mo mo be follow kan e si subscribe ya like ya share wanam
Gambia ni ndifata from opinions drum what we say yeah why you are following this man because you hate him because you are not in the same political party you are not in the same that you are not in the same that this is not about politics this is about now we're going to talk about somebody who want to take up a responsibility that we both share the Commonwealth Mobe Alonko Commonwealth has about, I think, 54 countries. Commonwealth is about 54 countries. So Commonwealth be Dr. Tangara is looking to be the Secretary General of Commonwealth. He is looking to be the Secretary General of Commonwealth. Ngaja diamo siata Gambia bake. So Commonwealth comprises of 56 member states. So be Dr. Tangara and all other people be wole nyinin kan to be the secretary. I think one candidate is a Ghanaian and the other one butum mawo long, but I'll find it out. So a lot of Gambians are talking about it because it's a hot burning issue because Commonwealth is so important to Gambian people. Number one, the most important thing mean until Gambian also afonoko, it is a key importance for Gambian people to be in the Commonwealth. Because one, we were colonized by the British, most of the colony countries by the British are members of the Commonwealth. But the most advantageous thing for Gambian is that if a Gambian citizen travel to England to candidate from Ghana, okay, thank you very much, Sisla. Gambian citizens in England could join the British Army. This is through Commonwealth Protocol, which is an advantage to Gambians because Mobe Aloneko. If you travel to abroad, sometimes procure status regularize is not an easy thing. So Commonwealth you advantage the Gambia lale. Gambia could do that. So now Tangara is looking to be the Secretary General of that Commonwealth. Well, ati nanko, if Tangara is Dr. Sidar Job, every Gambian will support him. Because what is the problem here is the moral issue, moral and ethical issue. Because Commonwealth is so important and this organization, being a Secretary General, moro palaschahaninte, andung, it is about the country. It is about the country. Officer Ambe Kondo Nabage, Angela Jarambe Kondona, Tako Kanye, Itamunamusol, the Kanye Kunamkol Munamusol, na first lady to Madame Kanye said lady, yeah, Madame Kanye Romar, and na first lady. So Itamuna Javar lady, Tako. So, Kanye Kunamkol, definitely, I'll tell Kai Mom here. Ni mba folale ni bachilolu milman keo soto e muso soto halibor kani kunda e ka futuo mutalde definitely So one, the problem here is Tangara. If Tangara is Sidar Job, every Gambian will celebrate Tangara. Who is Tangara? Momodu Tangara is the current foreign affairs minister of the Republic of Gambia, who said he doesn't want to talk to any media. it knows media. He don't like talking to media. And his job, it is part of it to talk to the media. Mamadou Tangara was an ambassador during the brutal dictatorship. Ngo, amanke ko momin beni yaya jamme doku oke. E manke mo kendoti. Mo kendol bijele milni ya jamme doku oke. Because mo kendol dolu, birini ya jamme be doku ola, they try their best pour que Gambia defend ka make so ko ya e falling. Bare biri ya ja manke no dolie fonyo la mansa kundale dol resigned. People like see that job. But did Tangara resign? Nte, I'm going to talk about my honest mind about it. Because if Tangara is looking to be the Secretary General of Commonwealth, every Gambian should stood by him. Normally, every Gambian should stood by him and then support him morally. And if any support that a Gambian could give, should give it to him. But do Tangara have that morality to be in that position? This is the question of the day. Because, number one, Dr. Sidard Diop, he also worked with a brutal dictator. But Mobe Ajeleko, Dr. Sidard Diop, bring aning yaya jamebe dokola, ayam make soleko, atemantara dokola yaya jame, abe dokola gambiale. And Dr. Sidard Diop resigned from Yaya Jamme's government. Biri Yaya Jamme went to Dr. Sidard Diop's domain to penetrate unlawfully, unconstitutionally. Dr. Sidard Diop ya jeko no, imante respect, itente kela minister di, ite kaneke fansunko yo, muna na Tangara mawoki. Tangara, today you are on a hot seat because you want the support of every Gambian. Ni manke NPP kuti, ni manke politiki kuti. Tangara don't have the moral authority. Tangara milota ani Gambian kole nyo banning Yaya Jamera kola, dictator. Tangara went all around the world to support Yaya Jamme's dictatorship. So, Ntema Mira Tangara, even if he has the qualification, but the moral aspect of it, Tangara is not fit for that position. I am totally with Madi Jobate in this. Fonga morality jube. Tangara, ndei tafa sose, albe I remember at the TRRC. Tangara went to Mali. Puruka Maria Nolu ke manipulate to extradite ndei tafa sose to Hanover, ndei tafa sose to a brutal dictator to kill her. Tangara did all this thing. Biwo Tangara, wole findi daka lafta. Why we will support Ghanaian before Tangara? Man Ghanaian koning mala record long. I'm not supporting him. But Gambia should have put a better candidate. Imanya na political affiliation jubela. Ninyin position on our Gambia interest tala. They would have even select Dr. Sidard Diop. Near Dr. Sidard Diop select no. Bi be nyin problem mo min be ko nyin dia mo min be be siara atakela. Atakela. Every Gambian will support Dr. Sidard Diop. And dum outside world wole fango important nyin to. Gambia important talde. We are just saying our opinion. It doesn't reach the headquarters of Commonwealth. But it madi jobate, your petition means safe. Madi jobate, petition means safe. Thank you very much, Maka. Madi jobate, petition means safe, has reached the secretary. The current secretary general is Paul Kagame. Yes. People will say ko Paul Kagame is a dictator. But mbana folale muna atina Angleterre even lobby for Paul Kagame. Dalila Jumala atina Angleterre lobby tanu Paul Kagame. Because the England people want to repatriate the asylum seekers to what is the country's name? Rwanda. So they lobby for Paul Kagame. Yalong al dunia la geopolitical system. Politico muku kendolet. But politico akaku kurunjamale fanam fudi. Mi yalongo ibuka ufo mwolie. Paul Kagame, yes, is a brutal dictator. Is a dictator. Bari alinga jubede Rwanda mune ketaje. Ethnic classes like at Rwanda. The Hutus and the Tutsis. Sembo wartaje bake. Si kelo like at Rwanda. So Paul Kagame nata wole kono. But B, Paul Kagame being a dictator, although Nama agree ko belade, because this Rwanda accepting asylum seekers from UK, moja mama ndakor wala. People don't accept that. But Paul Kagame apologized to his nation, and he proved to himself that ko na dictator sip mi nga kala. It is for the betterment of the country. I want our country people to enjoy every single cake of that nation. It is like Niko Muhammad Gaddafi mun dictatorality. But B, Muhammad Gaddafi la dictatorship. And in Joe Biden, Jumale Fisiyad. Joe Biden haina supporting Israel, killing Palestinians. England, ikoy manke dictatorship. But England is supporting Israel, killing Palestinians. England and America bebe lari nyokan, supporting Ukraine, fighting Russia. Nko, munat na England and Ukraine, England and America, ite wokelo banna Ukraine, because wokelo manke Ukraine advantage ti. Among the advantage, so this democracy, we need to be careful. Because democracy, democracy means sometimes the people come through dictatorship, but ni nata they turn to be a better leader. Mbe alone ko kudeta mambete ya, but B, Burkina Faso call haina ila banku dingulu wale ka findi ka soldier or defend, not even the army. If I'm like a Findika soldier or defend, you'll be control na back. So sometimes, dictator dolbeje, it can fall in for the advantage of the country. But woman ya natin and la moye dictatorship justifying the day. Because it's not civilized. It's not civilized at all. So, Dr. Tangara, he was with Yahya Jammeh for Yahya Jammeh the last day in the office. And anenema condemn. Alinkana nyina. Yes, niya fo isafu ko about the legality. Because there is no court, me Dr. Tangara indict Kaitandiko. He was supporting, aiding and abetting the dictator. But we have seen it. It is clear. Ni Yahya Jammeh tata kitiola. Because Yahya Jammeh amanda kitiola dulato follow. Ni Yahya Jammeh tata kitiola. Maybe it might come kaitandiko. Oh, in fact, Dr. Tangara tata nyimbankol kane purka Yahya Jammeh nyinyandi. And we have seen it in America. Dr. Tangara e banindiro ni nendiro ni alafta kelofankila Yahya Jammeh. A brutal dictator, just for Gambian to come out and then express their fundamental human rights. Tangara said, no, you shouldn't do that. So, Madi Jobari is at point on this. Although I don't agree all with Madi sometimes, but Madi is right on this. Because Madi Fanamu Moleti, if he doesn't bring any idea, he doesn't want to support any other person's idea. So wala na Madi, you see today people are supporting you. Wala na nini mul discuss ta pour banko la kola. Andu yalon ka be kala banko e advantage tile. accept it from them in a move on. But it, because need my idea bondire, you don't want to join any other person. Yaje ni mumi yalongo mafugo afana muo moleti mumi yalongo he just want to be at the top. No, but Madi, at least he have some principles. He have some principles. So which is very very respectful. Gambia government bring all interest ta kanyun Commonwealth Palace of Sport. Alinyanta jube role kela bake. Alkana jube fanko nyimu opposition nyimu fankelati. No. Ali Mor Jube, Lawyer Dabo would have been a very good candidate. Because one Lawyer Dabo will campaign is that ko after the dictatorship, I brought Gambia back to the Commonwealth. Andum Dr. Tangara inila doctorate degree lom yaya jami eta dokola. You would have think very fast for any dictator nyin yantaka doko keleba. Yes, is it dictator join no le na doko ke purka bondi dictator sipoto kalondi tonyaka. Na make ye fonyala man sakunda, but you never did it. So Dr. Tangara ini yaya doko kele up to the last minute ima resign andu inenema yaya condemn andu ilafta illegal extradition or kela to hand over somebody to a brutal dictator, which is very sad. Now today you need the blessings and the prayers of Gambian people. The government, what they should do is that call. There are seasoned diplomats in Gambia. Minuli alongo, some are not serving. Some are not serving. Unko ini sida job ni ata Gambia sida job le put to this position. Maybe Commonwealth Bank will fangolo. Many countries will support sida job because sida job is a man of principle. He has the moral. He has the ethics. And Mota Foloko Sida Job enabled Yaya Jammeh. Sida Job was a foreign minister, Mia Lonko. He used to take a firm, strong positions against Yaya Jammeh's decisions. And then Amanke kwa ka mabole, aka file. Yes, greeting Lami. So Dr. Sidat Job would have been a better candidate, not Tangara. Tangara lota jana, ako atika media should ake itnole. Under Tangara's belt, alajube na foreign service fango benyami, Gambia la foreign service. Under Tangara's belt. Gambian ambassador na la deputy yekele baleke in Cuba. Gambian foreign service members in America. For America have to personal non grata kadila. Arms, I'm greeting you too and your family. So, in Cuba, in Mauritania, yene mira kote the diplomatic passport scandal. The diplomatic passport scandal. Dr. Tangara, how many times lomu under Dr. Tangara the Foreign Office kafinti eka false statement o di about our migrants minulia lonko. Ibe in this Sulabanko Lukam. They are not helping them. Wolumanke Commonwealth la Kutinak. Barimbe Dr. Tangara la under his belt. Dr. Tangara la effort towards Gambian people. Aliamra ni Dr. Tangara tata Commonwealth. What about ni Dr. Tangara tata Commonwealth fango saying he doesn't want to fight for Gambians to join in the British Army? Maybe at all Kenola. bari nga docteur Tangara la kebaro le dol falia jang minul ya lonko, it doesn't match with Gambian mentalities. Alin kakao ke kafo danko drongo ha pour Gambian o taraje, non ni docteur Tangara tarataje asikeno abe Gambia la nyaajole bondila, because docteur Tangara don't have that good habit among wo afango wafu wo nyama pour kawo yitande. So kafo danko drongo, he is a Gambian, so we Gambians need to support him. Nimi ma support, why you don't support him? Iba hasidi akane yalo Gambian ol waddo don telu na sometimes na modo la miranya is disappointing. Bare ngawo je mol minu la people like Fatou Camara, is Fatou Camara is like that. Abe Dr. Tangara support lale, because Fatou Camara man sakunda ko ta million le dila la jang ala radio la pour ye munke pour ye man sakunda la to di maf fo le manke mbe nyaawo je jang. So ni Fatou Camara findira jumala ya lonko weda si is even looking for a diplomatic passport ni ñu fa sa fu ha American passport wala bente buluba wala Japanese passport wala bente buluba diplomatic passport wala role ni American passport wala role manke kilenti manke kilenti de diplomatic passport you have a more recognition, more privileges. So I don't think putting Dr. Tangara is wise for Gambian government. Yes, in terms of credential, maybe he might be qualified. I'm doing fine, Brother Sona. I'm doing very good, thank you. In terms of credential, he might be super good. But he needs a track record, Jube. Commonwealth is important Gambia today. Intelia Gambia is more important, but Gambia more killing a car select, which we have nothing to do. Ni president konga teleta, it will stand. Moment kunoji, but ni aje molbe nindo voice out la. Laftale Gambia no eke secretary general de, but it has to be a Gambian who has ethics and morality. But ni Tangara bila record lebe batandika. Tangara personally might be a good person. Nte pa long aso. He might be a good person, but the record he have, this is what is haunting him today. This is what is haunting him today. So kek sane wolu minul ka findi ko e ka Tangara le support pour Tangara e nananje. Bi kek sane ni lawyer double nominate, he will go against it. Ni lawyer double nominate no, he will go against it. And at a fem follow no why he against lawyer double. But Keksane is dining and whining mo be yaji jana ni nyimbol katare. So this is how I don't say ko ka fenne dealer or whatsoever. Thank you, officer. We need a clean record person to represent Gambia outside. Mi ya lonko ni atra ko de Adama Barrow le sembo soto ka mari select to mi num bin te ni wuri wuri on kala ko, because mo be balo nal ko Adama o min di ata telo mi ata fasa ka wala select. Thank you. So if Tangara supported a dictator without going against anything that the dictator did, muneba tin nan la say ni Commonwealth nata faun, they wanted to take an action against Africa, because Tangara not be positioned, Tangara don't see anything, Tangara is positioned. Me along, it will be a disadvantage to Africa. Tangara will support it because he want to remain in that position. The graveyard boy, yes. So Nte, my opinion is I am strongly supporting Mari Jobate's petition. We have to look into this critically, because no Gambian want Yaya Jame to be a president. No Gambian want Edward Singate to be a vice president. Ni foya mirako, niar tak Gambian wali ila wisoto for Gambi, let them select iko ilafta fenomi alonko dunia will have to vote iko be Fabakar Tombo Ndiata kilaje wala ibe Sidi Ndiaye kilaje. The same Gambians will come out and then condemn it because these people are not clean. But Barole ta ye seleka ye impose mol kundo mol mankuno je mol diamu da fwe batata. Even Halifa Sala ni baroy Halifa Sala ni Gambia government go okay mbé Halifa Sala tala Gambia government ya support. Many people will support him in the political affiliation jubela, but Tangara don't have that morality. Today you think, what is Ndei Tafa Sose going to think about Commonwealth if Tangara become the Secretary General? Yes, is Afugo Abar Ndei Tafa Sose my important? She's important. She's very important. Ngamira human rights violation on Milketa in Rohingya. Gambia government took that to this ICC court. Ko human rights violation on Leketa Obankoka. But human rights violation of Keta Gambia, Gambia government cannot take step to fight against their own human rights violation. Everything is brushed under the carpet. So Gambia yo okay, yamere munatine ye okay loke no Rohingya. Oto Gambia government ye Rohingya people le la life value Gambian old. So Baro government jube ay muneke to the white paper. Where are those junglers who were killing and maiming Gambians? Eka Gambian ou kumbula mbuso kono, ke kamul kati. Alko nga nina wola, we just move forward. Nka na wol je officer kono. I mean, we don't have to. Al nga ethics jube demanding. Ni ethics man kalte liya fendi. Bari in nimol mili denta nyin kafola, wol ka ethics ni moral jube le. In fact, Gambia B, dunia be jele kan Gambia, if Gambia could send Siddharth, Dr. Tangara to represent them, to be their candidate, dunia be jele kan telal. After Gambia, dunia moli Dr. Tangara la record long towards supporting a brutal dictator. Une parti nandan telbe Dr. Tangara support la. Alin kana nyim politicize. Let him withdraw his candidature. If Gambia could put another person, they put near a deadline on Tambila. But Tangara, Gambian don't want Tangara to represent them because of our track record. It's not about politics.
Yes, Josie K. Sedi. Good evening.
So Tangara is not fit for that position. Walati nanko, if Tangara is Siddharth Job today, every Gambian will support him. Yes, he physically fought for a dictator. Al kana nyina, al remember ko. Banku dingu le fata under the dictatorship of Yahya Jammeh.
Barbi modol kamune ke la rezindi. Why they will deny Tangara this and he become a minister in the Gambia? Fontel like a minister select Gambia. For ministers will ke vote le Gambia. Ngamirang mbe son tako executive president lebe molbu. That president can do anything he wants. Faman Sidi Ndiaye ke deputy speaker. Which Gambian with your right sense before Sidi Ndiaye will be the deputy speaker? Jumale founen e omira. Jumale ne omira. But Adama ka Gambian will provoke le. Ake provoke le.
He should have selected somebody. There are a lot of seasoned diplomats. Minule alonko ese nyinkeno. Anumbeng alonko sidadu. Ali Adama jube. Fama mfadu bomben suda ke mole. High Commissioner to UK. dat fatu bom ben suda mi ya lonko abe ya jamme defend kan anyhow wala na limol ka foko esa fal tenide esa fal wole fatu bom ben suda protect pour akana commissioner TRRC because ala kebal ado kunyol aterlo andi diata ani esa fal fauna ke president de Gambia fatu bom ben suda might get a great position under esa fal. And the same SFL is not happy with the TRRC report. And on that TRRC report, money was sambana, because there are people who supported the dictator before the TRRC will come, because there are things milketa wala atina TRRC na. So omol mili yo dictator support. And after B, nga nyina ko hambe mu gambeno bawo ni mu commonwealth nga support. Do we know what he is going to do there? It's not to our advantage. Anyway, the Ghanaian could be there, or the Chinese could be there, or the Mongolian could be there and become a better person to Gambia than a Gambian citizen. So we need to be very, very much careful here. Alinga molu jube sa ngela track record lu jube bang. B, al Gambia la minister lu jube. Al docteur Cissé Wolo Djoubé ali Daouda Diallo Djoubé ba ministre kana do molu ñaadu gambenu ñaadu ka fan ya fo molie al kana fo molé ko ha ba yalo ministre lon fo ministre ya mu ala yal. It's not that you see ni Tangara ni yaata nu go Tangara ya jamé condemnu Tangara sonta ari santa yala mansa kundano bar tangara mam amang gambian wol je no matter what gambians are undergoing through yaya jambe tangara dozin care tangara because ate bala palace to la bala mburo ni bota enjoy ka birembe kondona ba. So today that is haunting him. We shouldn't politicize it. So I am fully supporting Madi Jobatela opinion in this, and so many people divergent opinion lenata some said I'll not support because Gambia no lomo andum Tangara was not indicted by any law court kaitandiko he was aiding and abetting jamme, but it was clear that Tangara aided and abetted the dictator. You shouldn't be disappointed with Keks, you will know everything, my brother. Keks will be sitting in Gambia. Need to be in the office, that's when they need something. If they want to be principal, it can mean so that it's so that. So, I'm not going to offend the other because I never witnessed that. But sometimes the behavior that is just crazy. You know? Diplomat Kendall Bijela is a miltano you will put in front. If Gambia really is interested in this. So, you manke pati kuti. Ni manke pa di kuti de altina la jang kamul ka a feel ko ha ni mo pati kuole ni manke pa di kuti pa di kunte de. So al ni ara ko Tangara ila candidate cho ni sa withdraw no a withdraw bang Gambia sida jo put as their candidate. He would be a very good secretary general to Commonwealth because that man have moral. That man have principle. You know? Maybe they could say, go, Tangara fanamuwa mwosifari bari, I mistake all leke. But mistake, how many years? Ipe position o nyindo. How many years? What a care nola, mistake oti. So Tangara, nte left to me, Gambian people, I think ko, Nyanta jube kulale, people should advise Adama, and the Tangara fana advise
if he could withdraw his candidature, and Gambia could put another person, if the timeline Newman Tambi, then they do that. And the best candidate for that position might be Dr. Siddharth Job. Well, that's my opinion. I stand by those people. Minuli Alonko, Tangara moral issue is in question. I stand by those people strongly. Okay. Just shortly, Dorom Bengajere, Adama Barrow and his delegation is in the in China. The ministers Ngamil Jeje, I see Demba Savali, I see Siri Keita, and I saw Dauda Jallo. Maybe he went with more ministers. But ngani minister Sabol je mang ngawol jele. But me njakal Adamala China tatu. Albe for Tibet lomba, that Tibet company mi alonko 35 million Adama koye ake fatu ba barola account. Yalong nte hani saying I have to stay by Fatuba molka fa Fatuba na 35 million le Fatuba man wo 35 for ma Adama Barrow le kopuri akala account. It was for Adama and his people. Okay, that the same Tibet was given a multi-million contract in Nawek in Gambia. Then along ko ye corruption wala ke to get that contract. Okay. And that Tibet company invited Adama, another delegation, and the wife for a lunch. What would they need in that country again that they would not have? Serious leaders are dealing with the Chinese government, while the unserious leaders are dealing with mafias. Gambia is dealing with mafias. For mafias, Chinese mafias to come to Gambia. Alba Ajelale, ni futata, ebe mune falale about agriculture. Ebe mune falale sector to, koi ni mol minu kachata. Walana, nena nga nyinyi ni nkaro ke unko. Ekoye medalo di Adamala, kaitandi ko Africa, Africa most peaceful president. So Adama's government is dealing with mafias in China. Gambia alinga afero ke 2026. Adamala momi nga ba londila wakana wabanko ganye ni Adama fangole kabinala wabalangole nyantaka ke andu ni wabalangole keta constitutional ma band bar ni wabalangole keta na balanta aka force abinala oro Gambian ulfanali yaitandala force mbe bondila le nga karte ufay against him aita nga carte of fight against him aita o ay momo fanan londi ata parti yoy albenya e fatou ba baro jere just this oil saga min be caring ye min fu fatou ba baro la koto je every liter she is having $50 there neo be haima because she is going to have almost $3 million. What is fatou ba? Just the president's wife. Albe Aje Janne, Fatuba Barrow, when a Nigerian millionaire ko abe mune dilala jak $1 million. But when Nigerian osulata mune la Gambia bulu. We need to be very much careful here, Gambia. Gambia is being governed by mafias.
aléo Daouda Diallo wol be jele be tal Daouda Diallo atatam ni ni China mol people are talking about na draft constitutional aman kambenul hati they are in China hunting their padiam but Daouda Diallo la taje ay mune relevant shot bari adama ya mutako Daouda Diallo wol wolle mate la best technocrat solti sidi keta wol
Senega, I know that when Jomai just came and then passed Adama when singing hand, you know, Jomai is a serious leader. Andung nimomo ya korosi, this saw China meeting African leaders. China found we concentrate in Senegal come back because Senegal have a very serious leader. Senegal has a very, very serious leader. China ning China in modo le ni meeting okay last year. This year voltage. And they have seen ko modul minuli alonko wolbigele still now. Wolman any impact ke la bankoka. So China is not foolish. They know very well what they are doing. And for Jomai to come. I blow the more life for that Adama Rebecca song. I die. I will think. Anyway, Adama man Jomai respect. Ngamera Jomai na ata Gambia le. Adama ko silinja ya danda airport. A Senegalese president. Ali alone how we Senegal diminyami. Deputy Speaker. After that deputy speaker, Mia Lonko, atela kubemu faniality, ala kubemu false reality, ala kubemu nafikiality. Foya mira kwa Senegal ni malongo ya silinjai. Kana wala president mubula. Eka fuwe kwa wadam na airport. You think kwa Senegal will take that in lightly with Adam? Hani maafaye thing, but action speaks louder than voice. Actions speak louder than voice. So Adama Barrow is busy there. Ibanim mafia lu bendila. Prudan kodron. Wolu sinano ya fukebe investment wolu minu kela Gambia. Even hani atata kela Gambia la advantage. Because all they want is this infrastructural development. Aninku kotamu. Mube ya lonko. Adama and his government. They are not doing anything good for that country. Namangi corruption on. So wala na IMF the IMF la ko kay eko Gambia la economy is rapidly developing ndaba long IMF la mo do fini na ra Gambia kan na sol dire ya mimba bi dollar be 70 something pound be 80 something euro be 70 something against the dollar and wotumo wo dollar mo jelleti Gambia $5 $6 just few years back sa ni wo seletana aketa nyao nya fo nyanda tambira $30 la Gambia wotumo Gambia la currency is one of the best currency in our sub region apart from South Africa bi Gambia currency jube afuta nyami Gambia currency jube ni molu min ko etele economics leke ndega yalo wulu sabali modu sabali ako ha niaje sefa sereta because magalo le kanana sene sefa be ye bloku Gambia kan kabrin sanju malon birate momodou sabal be UDP aka inflation against bi weta NPP rek abe ke fania 40 wala na nga fon na broday sirfo bayo songo ngay ko mbé advice la le as a broday platform ta tala demanding if not abe koleale bulle to rethink because ni wonte bayo sonko inin momodou sabal benta dami bayo sonko man VAR demand momodou sabal la demand bari maji bayo ya itandila ko okay mbé VAR ni mbondila but the moderator ani mo katangol mi libije ibe balanta because they all know ko be itel even that I Africa TV is a supporting tool of Barrow. It's a supporting tool of Barrow. So ibe balanta kabayo sot ni momodu sabali because abe mune nyininka let me just mfananga try jan ni modole connect people like that lunatic Mamadi Kouran pourka ay maja akadia mo fon izindi waka because mobe yalo ndiko wo Mamadi Kouran ne ka findi all the time ka momodu sabal la call against bar wolum feka fu ñoko yes I'm in line with you in this because say momodu sabal man tra UDP ite bangole jabam fete ka pati wala je ete bankole jabam fete pati wala je bi Gambia eko di economy is doing fine yes the economy is doing fine for the ministers and itelu milube central bank is doing fine for them because they are getting what they want but the average Gambians cannot even have a proper 2 days meal in a day the economy is doing fine Gambian we need to rethink ourselves there ñi mo si valde bentel so bi ni Mansa Kunda e Momodou Sabale findindi ko be Momodou Sabale sambala ka ke Gambia la palace to mi yalongo e be campagne la Gambia non le yalo e nyama ma e ko ka Momodou Sabale ke di molbe mo ne bal e be nem fula le bondi la dro parito sa mo ne part nan la fa tangara pour la as a candidate Allah fa tangara pour la as a candidate so the government need to recheck themselves e ka kool minul ke ye famol djube baaki so na broda bayo nga faale na ka jara ndega na opinion na bay nga intele min muntela opinion towards you is that ko platform tala now you are exhausted ni wonte wo that very day Momodou Sabali and in the Amla Gambia political to correct and Ubayo nyanta very strong position le talano thank you if I go cross le bile this is what I told him na diam tala nga fay I told him Momodou Sabal ako akakumul vo bi akafo ko ndema wofo al record o bondi but mo jele ndanga kiyay la afang la boxo ko na de Momodou Sabal I said it to him guy look at your lies so wo mo minul ya lon koy man ibuka mira samala iman ethics soto iman pewo fen soto wol camera dron ko nimbe position oto dron I will lie tomorrow I go and dine and wine with those people it shouldn't be like that Gambia fanan should be respected. Gambia should be respected. And Gambia is respected in the world before. But be ikakumol mi be findina ha na economy is doing fine. Economy is doing fine. Be banko dimul buka hanima no sanno ali yalla ne mo jelle ka mano poti suma Gambia. Man boto 3000 plus. Sukuru boto 2000 plus very close to 3000. Tulu bidon mi yalon ko ka sanu 700 850 bi wolo wo tata for 1800 1900 ika gambenol do jellela clean dol be dulalto wala salary man tambi 2000 3000 so wala boko the basic food in that country wolte han wala 50 kilos sanol ila salary ko munebe wokan Gambia. How can the businessmen come to Gambia if Gambia the electricity supply is bad? Al kana fo mole lafta company ti yolle na jang. Andu ngab kumale moy. I'm trying to find out. Gambia Port Authority. Nga moy poroto. Kulumol ka sembe dami ye karakilimo be ci kala ya di ja oil. Gambia no lalbu ko korosi roke da meta nyim falale nko Amidou Dia Adama Barrow Mohamed Dia Adama Barrow Alila business o djube ban fo Adama dum ida nille ka sia diala ban fo ay sia le soto je ban o fo ka kick bago le diala illegal ban. But why bi molke container ki ila container kulumul ka futa ibuka sembeno ikatara yanka yanka na oba ko no weeks because of ikoy dulale reserve for Mohammed ja oelie. So other people are in be a small business ke kan to boss Gambia and wole employment like a Gambian because new container kila minuli alonko ka container ki from abroad alonko ifangolo bukata de yela fengolo wafi yela container bondi kilin kilin ne kata bari ye molo employ le minuli alonko wole ke la container bondi ye wole ka business okay. It's part of employment. So ya mira ko this man sa kunda mantra o discourage kamba sa ni wala o container meta o bakon 3 weeks container fonko be lorin kulmo be lorin abganano for sometimes kulmo dol e ka to move na from Gambia between Gambia and Senegal for jani be sembel just because of ja oil ale mo la 350 million ci ga janne dollar ali kal ya di ja oil damale boy Gambian ko la corrosion de is adama paro part of ja oil's business. Is Adama Barrow part of Ja Oil's business? Is Adama Barrow mune hatinan la procurement balu minulu ya longo niato ko department of sulata fengol la like 100 vehicles and ku balu mune hatna ka di Mohammed Ja damala mune hatna ka di Mohammed andum be ngajele how Mohammed Ja ni Adama be how close they are because Adama la illegal akala retirement home Mohammed Ja la company de baloka and Mohammed Ja is pre-financing that. Why can we think munatina Adama imaji ye samba China itade sindi djubur la ma because ye mim fay lundo e kayle ko yalo loya dabo ka foka tele o bridge o fenke base. Now we go to China and lobby. Lawyer Dabo is not in the position today. The Tangara is there, the foreign minister. He have to deal with it. The finance minister is there. He have to deal. When Lawyer Dabo was there, he did his own fire make so ko. I grant shot. Chinese all nata minkeja. And no body bar for ko. They give a kickback to Lawyer Dabo. But in Bengajele, that Tibet company, Mia Longo, ye 35 million put Faduba Barola account order, which is not Faduba's money, but it was Adama. What Tibet company got a contract with Novik and Nataji Adama Tara China and Wolka launch la for launch for dinner. Adamo Tahakilo la Fontova. Muna greediness munindi. You are the president. Iten in the Mahani Wachimani Afon Soto because ni certificate holo. Hani Wachimani Etanyin in Gambia. Iteke president. Ni privilege bébé hani sign e be hadu merum kodol e be hadu merum kodola ñanta ke hakilo tu ba ke la de. So finally laftal ñinin kala malon minube Gambia ba minube Gambia e banta laftal ñinin gal. Where is the famous money minka molla dulalu boy because nga jele ko di second phase of that demolition is going on bandama manager aningo ke fimba camera mo fana ngel ngaw ndongole je ngamira wo c'est police ban fabe enare le ba anim fango koto ma king koli ngaw leji. So where is money benin ka rola de dukare mu alim al feedback de na where is money lamen kol almane find out mole bang where is money yalo nganyim falele gambian kol ngo man sakunda be nyinke kan sabotage of the local government minulia longo they are headed by the opposition because imaron saibe kele la nyami ko ala nyata nge kele te Mr. Farafara nka odamale je yes Mr. Farafara nka odamale je aning police on the side king call but my manager and that camera ngamre camera on the other guy told fi mani moma foko mo leta si silo ke be wa furo ke la no wo manya par sila man sakunda nga fale la situation o djube ali amek soko ñinul ñante ke la ñadi le so that it will final la life se move on baralie la bagage ul tal ko eta si sol kon always very sad very very sad
Peter.
Where is money ro salte ndungal jay mbe dal na janne mantra o right rim baake nak bare natal drone to give my opinion about tangara kaitandi go tangara nte dal left to me tangara should in embarrass himself anyanta ka withdraw le maje mol bala character bondi kan because what he did to Gambian people it cannot be forgotten like that so tangara should see himself I have an excuse from this. I thank you all. Ngal tendu ngal jay for another time. Ala baraka.